Today on Way of the Columbia, we travel up the Yakama River, located along the eastern side of Washington's Cascade Mountains. Flowing in from the north, the Cle Elum River allowed a large population of sockeye salmon access to the waters now blocked by Cle Elum Dam. Exploring history, we will see what led to this and what's being done today to establish a new sockeye population.